such a horrible, like all the worst stereotypes of a gay person that I identify with. And Julie is so smart. She's a gay guy. She's a gay guy.
That's the nicest thing you've ever said.